Are you ready, potty? Quack, aye, aye, Patchy. Oh, who's ever gonna find a blunder that's been from SquarePants?
Everyone, and welcome to another exciting episode of Patrick's Pet Talk Show with your host, Patrick Starr, and your co-host, Rocky the Grizzly Teddy Bear.
Pleased to have you watching us. Now let's jump into those questions, shall we?
Hey Patrick, is it true you executed Order 66? No, I think you're thinking of a different Patrick Starr.
Rocky, how did you get those bear form powers? When Plankton gave me life in my debut episode, duh!
Patrick, do you like Squidward's clarinet playing? Why, yes I do! His clarinet playing is amazing! I mean, look over there, he's practicing right now!
Oh, not again!
Rocky, why can't Gary the Snail attack the viewer instead of you? To be honest, I don't know why.
I think it's because my teddy bear's a hothead.
What did you just call me?
Nothing. Next question, please. Patrick, you are the worst host of your stupid show ever, along with your stupid and tubby teddy. Hey, me and my show aren't terrible and the worst.
And I'm not.
I hate being called Tubby.
Yeah, me too.
Tubby.
Why you? Patrick and Rocky, you guys are awesome! Why, thank you!
Yes, thank you. At least somebody appreciates us.
Hey Patrick, who's your favorite Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle? Leonardo, Donatello, Raphael, or Michelangelo? Michelangelo, because he knows how to party, and when to party!
Cause he's a party dude, literally.
Ice cream or Krabby Patties? Oh man, this is a tough one.
This is clearly a choice question, which means you can only pick one.
What? Are you kidding me? I love both ice cream and Krabby Patties so much, I can't pick either one of them.
I guess we'll be skipping that question. So let's move on to the next one, shall we?
Patrick? Why do you have a grizzly teddy bear living in your house instead of a cave? Because he's family to me.
Aw, thank you, Patrick.
You're welcome, Rocky.
Idiot teddy bear.
Gee, way to ruin the moment for us, dude.
Oh, come on, why does everyone hate Rocky?
And Patrick, I challenge you to a food eating contest. I've been training for a while now, and I want to know who'll win. You're gonna lose. A food-eating contest? I'm in!
Hello, Patrick. I see you read my comment.
Yup!
So, shall we begin?
Oh, yeah!
Ready, set, go!
Oh man, this is harder than I thought.
What are you talking about? This is so easy.
Oh, I can do this.
Okay, this is getting kind of hard.
Oh, Wait, no! No, I got defeated. Oh no.
How did you get defeated? That wasn't too bad. In fact, I'm still starving. I'm going to the snack bar. Wanna come?
Sure, why not? But I'm not gonna lose to you this time.
We'll see about that, Super Ramton.
Well, looks like the contest is heating up now. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please leave another question for me and Patrick to answer in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe.